on a bit of a move. He has given a shot back since then. He's at 3 under par, but moving forward still is Arjun Atwal. Very slippery down the slope from that bunker, but he played it beautifully at his final hole, the par 5 ninth. So a putt coming up for a round of 67. The first Indian golfer to win on the European Tour and PGA Tour, Atwal.